train station. It's a beautiful dance platform. See the clock. Beautiful dance platform. So we're trying to get out and get some garden plants by the work. Hoping to go wheelchair dancing, and then Friday to the SPCA, Saturday to my mother-in-law's, and then Sunday I'm doing training. My chance to get out, and I thought if I'm too tired today, give them a nap. If it's too nice to nap. So, anyway, I'm just here. I want to say hello to everyone and welcome to my new subscribers. And I will get a video in a few minutes to add on to this. Well, hi everyone, I'm back home now, and it's time to do gardening with Elizabeth. And like I said earlier, I went to Rona, which is a store here, and I got some plants, so we're going to plant them. But before I plant them, I planted some bean seeds a few weeks ago, so we got some beans. The purple beans. Forget what else. Yeah, I have this one here, the purple beans. There's carrots that came up by themselves. Volunteer carrots, I guess. Got the tools here. I got poles and stuff. I got pool down on the ground here that I knocked in the ground. Maybe. It's a green pool. And the keys for the house, they fell on the ground. Got the green tool here. It's a meter that I bought, and I use it for the garden, so you can see it. So we're going to start, and I'll be doing different segments of this video. So I'm going to dig holes, and then I'll be back. As you can see by the magic of video and pictures, all of a sudden we got two tomato plants. We've got one tomato plant here, sort of bent over, but I'll try and stake it up and see the cherry tomato. Another plant here, it's a bee seed. In the meantime, I have dug. I don't know if you can see it or not with the way how the light is, but I've dug a couple of holes here, and I've got my tools already. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to plant these. Should have put out my tripods, which you could have seen me planting them. So I'm going to plant these, and then I'll be back in a minute. So I'm back, and right now you can see this is the cherry tomato. It doesn't look too good at the moment, and there's the other tomato. We have people, this is a community garden bed, as you can see, there's other beds here, so there's people that will come in and they will water the gardens. So the next step I'm going to do with planting these is these sticks. So I'm going to take, we have sticks here that my husband had when I moved in, and we're going to take a green stick. This is a tall green stake, and I'm going to put it in the ground here. And you can probably see it. There it is, yeah, I can see it now. Tall green stake here. And then what I'm going to do is I'm going to take one of these bamboo stakes. Well, and this is a cherry tomato that we're propping up. Then back in the fall, I was in a garden exchange with I'm not sure what her name is, from Cedar Hall at Gardens, and she gave me some green wire. So I'm going to take the green wire, and we're going to hook it around the poles. So I'll be back in a couple of minutes when I show you when this one's done, and I'm also going to do the other. So there, now we have it. We got the cherry tomato planted, and we got the other tomato planted here. So happy growing. They grow, and there's our beans again. Like I said, we got this lettuce. I'm going to put it in. I'm really close, but it was from Howie, which was a Oh my God, you can see the green wire that's going to see the Holly Gardens and the Garden Exchange. There's the beautiful red pots that can be. And just so you want to see, there's a volunteer carrot. So keep doing, I'll keep trying to do garden videos. I see more little carrots coming up. I still want to get a couple more plants. Nice thing about winter gardening, I can walk around this garden box and I don't have to sit. There's some tools here. So hope you enjoy this gardening video, and hopefully in our yard we have some fresh tomatoes. It's a little wilted now, but people water the gardens. There's people in here, they got peppers and all sorts of stuff. People will be watering the gardens every day, and it's frustrating on Friday. So you take care, everyone, and God bless. And just so that I know for my videos today is the 22nd of May.